Guys, in this video we're pulling off the spherical nut of this 1125R to release the clutch. What you need is a 17 millimeter socket on some vice grips, and you'll show them that. And a 5 millimeter Allen wrench you stick in the hole. Then you hold that. There you go.
It's twisting.
Oh, there it goes. And that's how to release that spherical nut. No need to spend $99 to do. There it is right there, ladies and gentlemen. That is a spherical nut. Don't drop it in oil. There you go. Cool.
That's why it'd be leaking.